When guys show up unpredictable, just they're there. It's kind of weird. Kind of awkward.
In Twilight, Bella couldn't get enough of Edward and Jacob showing up in unpredictable and random places. She loved it. So the book talks about being unpredictable. I was born unpredictable. Scott is the man!
It's going really well. I'm really optimistic about everything. I have a couple of concerns. But I'm not gonna let that damper my outlook on the experience.
So, how do you think your techniques are working out so far?
Awesome. Can't you see the way she keeps giving me that cute look? But, like the Twilight Dating for Dummies book says, we gotta get them to come to us. You know, after all, Edward wasn't in a rush. It's not like he was gonna get kicked out of the singles ward at 31 or anything.
Hovering around a girl? Really? It can't get creepier than that. It can't. Guys, hovering around, it's kind of like a fly, an annoying fly, you know, buzzing around your ear. And you know what we do with annoying flies, right?
Ooh. So one of the techniques I've been waiting for to use the last year and a half is the hover stare. Remember how Edward was always hovering around Bella and staring at her? How awesome was that? I've been practicing the hover stare a lot at home with my mom, and I think I'm ready for it. She's gonna love my hover stare.
And then he said to me, why does it matter?
Did you see what it did?
Awesome. Dude, how cool was that? I was like hovering like a G.I. Joe hovercraft, and our eyes met right as I gave her the patented eyebrow move.
Okay, Mr. Big Pimpin.
Okay, like putting your thumbs in your pocket and leaning against the wall is so 90s. I mean, hey, come on, the 90s called and they want their pickup move back, okay?
So what's next?
Okay, after that totally awesome move I did, I didn't want to overwhelm her with my mojo. So I'm going to do a little more relaxed approach now. I'm gonna do the big daddy pose. I'm like a Venus flytrap, drawing her in.
I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party, and I'm too sexy for my hat, too sexy for my hat, what you think?
Guys, smooth like butter.
Ugh, body odor is nasty. Girls don't like it when a guy smells like BO.
Body odor.
So, things look like they're going pretty good, huh?
Yeah. Now that I'm in the advanced stages of my relationship with that new girl, book says I gotta take the game to a new level. I've really gotta make myself irresistible to her. The book says the trick is to get the girl to smell my pheromones. So pheromones are released through your natural body odor. Girls are attracted to this. It's like some ancient caveman days thing. It's totally legit though. Remember how in Twilight when Bella finally caught the wolf scent of Jacob? She was totally hooked. Edward? Who's Edward? It's all about the pheromones, baby.
Dude, what are you doing?
Priming the pheromones, man. Gotta get the pheromones flowing for the ladies.
Do you smell that? What's that smell?
Holy cow, it smells like a guy's locker room in here.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Me.
You know, I'm really loving putting all these dating techniques inspired by Twilight into practice. I think I'm really becoming a flirting machine.
I know we girls say that we like surprises. And you know, that's true. If if we're going on a walk with you and all of a sudden you bring out a thing of ice cream or something like that, yeah, we like that. But in reality, other kinds of surprises, unless your name is Santa Claus, don't try it.
It's surprise time. I love surprises, and I know the girls do too. Bella sure loved being surprised by Edward when he like suddenly appeared in her bedroom. It startled her, but that was a good type of being startled, according to the book. Hey, do you want a cookie? Twilight's for dummies. Shot through the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
Hey, Josh.
So, at a singles ward, what should a guy not do in trying to woo a guy? What should a guy not do in trying to woo a guy?
Crap, that was recording. You cannot put that in there.
Smell. Body odor is nasty. Girls don't like them. Girls. Some guys.
I really miss the old days where they would give you a paper ward menu and you could just go through and cross off guys. I mean, what are you supposed to do now? Everything's online. So, what? I'm supposed to remember names and faces of people?
It's not, it's not, it's all right, so. You're like,